Hello everyone and welcome back to Minecraft, Shelby City. And today I am recording my last video of Shelby City in 2018. Now, I know the recent videos haven't been absolutely amazing, but you know, I have been trying. Yes. And I've been busy the last few days because, you know, there's this thing called Christmas and it's a butt and a pain. Pain in the butt. God on me English. And so I decided to record one last video before I completely quit. Not quit. Take a break. I am coming back after Christmas, but I just don't want to have that stress of, oh, I haven't uploaded a video in half a week. So, this is my last video, and bloody mother's drying her hair, so sorry about the background sound, but anyway, just listen to my voice. So, this year has been pretty decent. I mean, it was really nothing special. No, I got my PC, which I used for YouTube. Although I did play Minecraft for half a week. Okay, well, there is one thing that has changed since the start of this year, and that's this city. The city has come a long way, because these were there, that wasn't there, that wasn't there, that wasn't there, that wasn't there. A lot of these buildings weren't here. The city did not look like this back in January. So, yeah, I think in today's episode we're going to do a little bit of reflecting. Now, there's actually an image of Shelby City evolution, right, you know, in terms of the maps. But I don't have it here, it's in Share Factory. So I think what I'll do is I'll pop over there now. Hopefully the background sound will be done by then. And we'll take a look at the old Shelby City and the current Shelby City. Although what I think I will do now is take another picture. Yeah. Kind of takes practice. So yeah, I will meet you over in Share Factory. We can have some nostalgia over the Shelby City. Maybe cry a little bit. Oh, hello. So yeah, this is the Shelby City of this year. So you can obviously see that's where the horse ride is. That's where the tree is right there. The church isn't really different. All this is different. Because, you know, we got the library, we got the buildings, we got the courthouse, we got the buildings back here, we got the new and improved school, we got Mercury Corps, we got the slums, I mean the cheap apartments, and we got this theater, which is still ugly, we got these shops, I mean buildings that probably weren't there, we got these things right over here. Oh, we got subways as well. Many subways. And then we got this new airport that I don't think it was like that in January. Although, now, I don't know if I took a picture of it in January. But I'm just going to go back to the last picture and just reflect upon that. So I'll meet you over in Share Factory. Right, so we are now in Share Factory. And I have gotten a few pictures here. I actually created this a while ago, but I've got a few pictures here of the most recent to the least recent. Now, I never really planned these pictures, but you know, you can definitely see there is some evolution here. So if we look back at number one, right, can you guess it is actually still there for three maps, right? I didn't take any maps in between, like as we went along, because I don't know, I should have, but I didn't. So, in the first one, can you guess it's still there? There are barely any roads. Like, if you look at map number one and map number four, you can see there's a lot more roads and a lot more greenery and a lot more going on in four. But map number one, we must have been just starting out. Proper, you know, like the farm, that little green line there, hopefully it'll put an arrow, right? It's gone, right? It's gone. It used to be there, and up above that there's a place that actually was used to be a hospital, but it's actually not anymore. That's actually a row of buildings, right? And then what next? It's the school looks the exact same. It's just the only difference is there's no big forest behind it. You can see the main city, the actual main city, right? Nothing is really there. There's a few roads. I actually think a few of those roads got removed. But yeah, the prison, you can see there's actually a bit of a difference, because you can walk by the prison now, and there's a beach by the prison in the map number 4. That's what we're referencing here, is map number 4. And then we can just move down to number 2, where it looks like I'm doing some road construction. Is that? Oh yeah, that road is actually there, in the current map. It's so weird. You know, it's looking back at the old maps and then looking at the current ones, it's like, whoa, what a difference. Like, you can just see all the number 2 of the map, and number 1, I guess. It's just green. And just, there's nothing really there, it's all bare. Actually, there's more buildings in number 2. Yeah, look at that. Oh, I remember that red square is actually Poops McDonald's that he built a long time ago, and then there was a crater where there was supposed to be a cinema, and free parking was there. Actually, I have a few images next to go through that are actually quite nostalgic. So, in map number 2 and map number 1, they share quite similar. I mean, there's where the fire moves, where that little white figure is. By the way, I just want to notice something. There's only one picture that actually has another person in it. It's quite strange, right? And so, map number 2 doesn't have a lot going on. Dairy Queen was built there, that little orange square. That was there for ages, like. And the row of houses, I actually have an image of what that looked like. They're gone now, though. And yeah. There used to be a little house I called a pub, or bar, as you guys might call it. It's gone now. What else was there? There was a little apartment next to it. Oh yeah, I built a really fancy barn house. That's long gone. Long, long gone. And then if we move on to map number 3, you can see that little farmhouse where in map number 1 that actually turned into now an actual road place. And if we look at map number 4, it doesn't seem to have changed that much. Although there is now one of my favorite apartment buildings sitting in that spot in map number 4. And there is a big row of buildings there. Maybe I could show you later, I don't know. Right, then, is there anything else major on that? No, there's a lot more roads on map number 3. Where, you see where that Y is of a city? Yeah, there, in map number 1 and map number 2, there were no roads there, but now there is. They're a lot more evolved in map number 4, but not a whole lot. They're a bit more involved. And then, actually, the church back then had green trees outside of it, but it has pink trees outside of it currently, which look very much nicer, and that road doesn't even look that built. And you can see there's a white spot on the river, and that's where the bridge is. You can see Poops McDonald's is still there, free parking, all of them still there. You can see transport support. I can tell it's transport support because there's a faint line going out from it. And on this day, we have 3 or so subways leading from there. It's pretty cool. Right? And then on fourth map, you can see there's also much evolution. I don't think I need to explain that to you, because if you just look at map number 4 and map number 3, there is so much going on and so much has changed that I don't even know where to begin. The prison has a beach going outside of it, there's a construction site, there's a library, there's a fixed bank. The bank looks a bajillion times better. Earlier, I came up with an idea of minecarts, and I'm pretty sure I now have a system for ATMs, so I'll have to work on that later. At some point. I can just see me saying this is the last video of 2018, and then still pumping out videos after this. I can just see it. I know what I'll do. Upload those videos first, and then upload this one. Smart. And then we got the courthouse, we got the new school, we got Mercury Core, we got Llama News upgraded. It looked so bad back then. I have an image of that. I don't. I'll get it in a minute. We have the very fancy apartment building, we have the gymnasium, we have cracking you up, we have beaches, we have water, we have everything, we have trees. Just everything looks so much better now. So yeah, it looks so much better. Yeah. Anyway, so now we can move on to this piece of junk. So this is the quality airport that I built. Now, this looks crap. I tried, but this airport actually was right next to the prison. Right next to it. I don't think I could. No, I can't show you. Right next to prison, and it was right there. It was right in the way, right? Not many people liked it. The current airport that I have now is longer, bigger, gooder, I guess. But I did try. I mean, the airport looked alright, I guess. The runway was tiny. If you managed to land a plane on that, then good luck to you. I mean, bravo. And that plane looked... yowza. And that watchtower. My, it's just terrible. There isn't even enough concrete around. And then I had to blow it up by myself. Poop was supposed to help me, but he didn't. Because he had apparently better things to do. So I blew it up all by myself. I'm glad it's gone, because I'm fairly sure either the school is standing in that spot right now. Or somewhat in that spot. Or... Mercury Corps? Yeah, Mercury Corps. Something's standing in that spot. But if I looked around for enough times, I would find a crater of that airport, which would actually be kind of cool. And lucky for me, I took an image before I completely demolished it. I mean, the world. Yeah, I don't know why I deleted the world. Would have been proper nostalgia. Silly, silly me. Then this is what used to be the spawn. See that thing in the middle? That's supposed to be a tree. This used to be a spawn point right outside the hospital that no longer exists. Right, and then to the left, somewhere, right, there's actually the very fancy apartment building that I like a lot. And I would pay good money for that apartment building. And behind it, there's a hospital. The hospital is gone. I don't have any images of the hospital, unfortunately. That's very, very sad. And this is from earlier, like I said, decent value on those houses. Right, you can see decent value there. See those houses badly built there. You can see trees down by the church. Now, I can tell you what's in that spot. Storage support and horse ride. Right, storage support is where decent value is. Horse ride is right there where those houses were. And then over there a little bit, we have the Tree of Life, which is surrounded by water, and it's beautiful. Very, very beautiful. And then right behind the apartment building, the admin tower even, we have a very fancy apartment building, which is decent. Although I can see me destroying it in all my dreams, when I closed my eyes, I could see it being blown up. And then, oh look, if you look very, very closely, you can see, can you guess it? Still there. Wow. And then those two buildings right there, it's supposed to be a bar and apartment building. And then if you look even closer, you can see remnants of my barn house. And then we can see decent value, my big ass hand. Let's back that up. The police station is down below, the gas station is down below. I mean, we were just in that spot, and that spot is not like this anymore. The roads are properly evolved, there's actually greenery, there's, you know, something going on. Now, this image is basically what we were just looking at, right? So this is the main town square. So we got decent value, we got the houses, we got, I believe that was the pet store. That was alright though. We got the very, very boring bowling alley place that looks a lot better nowadays. We got the police station that looks a lot better nowadays because, you know, actually has stuff going on. We got over to the left, you see that great building, that's Boop's Deluxe apartment building. And then up there we have my actually good plane. That if we just eek, look at how much that has evolved. There is just nothing there. It's so bare. And then we can see the main actual town. Good on me for taking pictures. Right? Oh my god, the butcher. Oh, I remember that. Wendy's, that's gone. Ice cream shop, that red building, it's gone. The gym, that apartment building. I like that apartment building. The peach houses, the theater. Theater needs to be changed. That'll be the first thing. And then we have Pure Beauty, the cruise ship. Let's all just take a moment to appreciate how beautiful it is. Alright, so now we can move on. This is free parking and a few apartment buildings. So I just wanted to throw this in here because, I don't know, to give out to myself for how wonky this road was. I mean, how could you mess up so much? Look at that wonky ass road. Although I must say this place looks a bajillion times better now. Because down there, right, you got the library, you got the other, we got the shopping center, which looks beautiful by the way. Oh my god, what did I do? The transport support subway. That looks confused. Just that whole place just looks a lot better. Let me see, do I have the old menus? I know I do. Yeah, here it is. This is what long menus used to look like. I look behind it. It looks so bare. So, if you haven't seen long menus down there, it's got a big llama on it. The windows look better. The building looks better. Looks like you actually want to enter it. And there's a lot of buildings behind it, in front of it, by the side. Trees, beach. It's just beautiful now. So, I think what I'm going to do now is, yep, that's me. Oh, look. No. I'm going to just let these roam through so you can take another look at them. So, yeah, have another look. The old airport. So crap. The old spawn. The current spawn, actually, if you're wondering, is the big-ass airport that we built. Do I have it? Oh, no, I don't. So, yeah, I'll just... The city has changed so much, it makes me cry. You know, happily. See, we... Look at that, you can tell how unevolved that city is, because we don't have any... The map's completely filled out. There's these... than these. And I believe I saw the church with green trees. Yep, look at how ugly that looks. Okay, to be honest, it doesn't look that ugly. But there's actually a road going by the church now that leads to the suburbs that, you know, exist. But yeah, I think it is the end of the video. So, Yeah, I don't really have much more to say. Let's hop back into Shelby City, I guess. Hey, we're back in Shelby City. I hope you enjoyed that segment of us looking back at the old buildings and the old maps and me blabbering on like a chicken. But yeah, it is the end of the video. And back then, the Admin Tower was as dull as my life. Wow. None of this looked like this. There was no map like this. Steve did not have an actual luxurious office like this. The Admin Tower, anybody could just walk in like it was Tuesday. Hey, Tuesday. And this main town square. I don't know how many times I have to tell you, it has changed. You see, do you remember when I was standing here? Decent value was there, the houses were there. But now you got, you know, them. I should have a road going across there. That would look nice. We got the lovely Tree of Hope. That's what I'm calling it now. We got the casino that nobody wants. We got the ugly theater, but everybody likes it anyway. And we got everything. It is beautiful. Actually, this apartment building, I don't want to destroy it. And also, if I tried to destroy it, this might get some things that I'm trying to stick by my rule and not change it externally. Just ignore the balconies. What? I said ignore the balconies. Okay, right. So then we got the beautiful cruise ship. But anyway, this isn't a city tour. If you want to see a city tour, I have one uploaded, I believe. I mean, there might be a few buildings missing. And this is also a Christmas special. Go check that out. So I want to just say a few things. It's been a wonderful year. Crazy year. Hopefully in 2019 I get at least 2 subscribers. That's all I'm aiming for. 2. 2 subscribers. I'm sure it won't be that much of a challenge. Well, it might be. It's YouTube after all. You know, all the people are going to the good YouTubers on me. Although if they're coming to me, I'll actually question them. You know, one time I got more subscribers and I was like, why am I being subscribed to? Are they okay? Because, yeah. Anyway, if you do seem to enjoy my content, don't forget to feel free to subscribe. And if you want to see more of the evolution of Shelby City, then leave a like, leave a supporting comment down below. And yeah, I really hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. And I will be back in 2019. Because I feel like taking a break. And recharge my batteries, get my head refreshed. Hopefully get some new ideas. You know, it'll be cool. And also, I have a lot coming up in January and February. I mean, you know, don't measure. But anyway. If you did all enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. If you haven't already, you feel like you want to enjoy my content, yes, I'm repeating myself, then don't forget to feel free to subscribe. And also, if you want to join Shelby City, then let me know down in the comment section, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. But anyway, I've been Admin Fox, and I will catch you all in the next video. You know what? Okay, yeah, so the official video is over here, but if you want to just stay and look at some pretty pictures that Shelby City, then here you go. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.